Alright, let's have Derek and Shad come on up here and address the house.
Alright, obviously you guys have all made your decisions already, but I just want to let you all know that it's been fun, it's been real, and no matter what, just keep doing it, what you do, and you know, one of you guys will come out with a free condo, and I'll be here in the end to vote for you.
You know, Derek's an amazing competitor, and I have the utmost respect for Derek and Nikki. It's not easy being HOH and putting people up on the board, especially, you know, dynamic personalities. It's just been a wonderful experience, and be kind to each other, and you know, take care of one another, and be honest. I've kept my word the whole thing, and if I continue, I will do the same, and I hope you guys have a lot of fun.
Danielle, who would you like to vote to evict from the house?
I vote to evict Derek.
Who do you want to see leave the house?
I vote to evict Shad.
Shad.
Even though I know it's not
going to
do anything.
I
need to evict Derek.
I vote to evict Derek.
Derek and Shad, in a vote of 3-1. 3-1. Shad, unfortunately, you're staying. Derek, you have been voted out of Z-104's lockdown. I'm losing half of my
soul, but the day is feeling naughty. Z-104 is feeling naughty. Naughty. N-O-T-T-Y. Naughty. Naughty.
K-N-O.
K-N-O-T-T-Y. All right, here's the deal. We're out in the courtyard area at Stonebridge Condominiums, which is beautiful. Nice green grass. It's very nice out here, but very chilly compared to yesterday. I mean, these contestants are already freezing cold. We've got 5 25-foot pieces of rope. Each rope is attached to each of the 5 potential contestants, house guests who can take part in the HOH competition. Now we've got Jesse, Kristen, Danielle, Courtney, and Shad all trying to win HOH. Nikki, of course, cannot participate as she is the outgoing HOH. Here's the deal. The rope is attached to each of the contestants. There are then 4 knots in the rope. And what they have to do is they have to undo the knot without taking the attachment off of their body. So they're attached to the rope, so they have to walk through basically this knot when they undo it. And then they have to get to the post. The person who can get through the 4 knots and then undo the final knot on the post is going to be the winner of HOH. On your mark, get set, go!
Undo it!
All your knots have to be out of your rope.
Done! Woo!
Danielle pulled it out, and Danielle is the winner!
Yeah! Sorry. Oh, that's it, everybody. Look at the
No, HOH. Danielle has